with his original song and first single, 23. Put your hands together for Chayce Beckham.
Simple as my mama said when I was very young. She told me not to worry, son, one day you'll be someone. But here I am at 21, as loaded as a stagecoach shotgun. I'm sorry, mama, please don't look at me. Yeah, when I got to Oklahoma, I was 17. My papa taught me how to work, Lord, he was me. Working all day in that August heat. He taught me how to fish, my uncle taught me how to drink. Now I'm 23, and there ain't nobody who can drink like me. Soon I'll be 24, and the Lord knows I can't drink no more. I know I should have taken it slow. It's not the way that my life would. Lord, I know. When you're passed out on the floor, sober by 24.
Thank you guys very much. This is one I did back in Hollywood Week.
Chris Stapleton's You Should Probably.
Yeah, I know it ain't all that label you should probably. Now recognize that look in your eyes. Yeah, you should probably. Cause I know you, and you know me, and we both know where this is gonna lead. I want you to stay, but you probably stay. Yeah, you should probably leave.
You should probably leave.
Yeah, you should probably leave.
You should probably leave.
Like the devil on my shoulder, you skin 6 a.m. and I've been watching you sleep. Honey, I'm so afraid that you're gonna wake up and say that you should probably leave. Cause I know you, and you know me, and we both.
Love y'all.
I mean, how do we create another way to say great job, amazing, oh my God. I mean, you know, a great, I love the way you worked, you know, some of the production on your original. And like I said, I mean, you know, just your confidence. I mean, you're up there in between songs, like, kicking off. You're telling the segues into the next song like you're a seasoned.
I was like, are we at a concert?
Yeah, I know.
Yes,
it felt like.
Give me my butt loud.
Yeah. We're like, the pandemic's over. We're at a concert.
I want my butt loud. I want my jeans. I mean,
who have you turned into? I mean, it's understandable. But